Ready, son? You fucking ready?
Yeah.
Sonny boy, Bill. How do we turn this thing? Sonny boy, Bill.
Perfect. Ready when you
are. Fucking Lando. I have a reticle. My reticle's all gone.
Did you turn it off for some reason?
Wait, does the M1 not have a reticle?
Are you aiming?
Yes, Reese, I'm aiming.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, Reese, I'm fucking aiming my gun. Oh, why didn't that shoot?
Oh, it's a big guy.
No, stop it. Get away from me! Get away from me! No!
Hey, that wouldn't have happened if you didn't. Fuck, this game's so loud. That wouldn't have happened if you didn't shoot that guy.
Fuck you, stealth shit. Let's get in there. This is Gears of War, not fucking. Fucking.
It is stealth of war.
06.
Stealthy wars, man.
Okay, now, how do we turn this?
Started by finding a this ready? It's right. It's... Oh, ammunition. Another sword.
Oh, fuck was that? Oh, Jesus.
My God. Get away from the big gun. Get away.
Oh,
fucking three days. Jack just absorbed the bullet for that thing. Yeah, we could talk about this.
Metal bullets!
You boy an extra gunfight, mate! Alright!
Well, gunfight, mate.
Come on, let's get that train turned around.
Let's get that train turned around. What the fuck?
Fuck me. Where are you?
Taking this.
Whoopsie.
Come open the fucking door, man.
coming. I'm coming. I've been shot. I take a bit down.
Hey, someone want to help with this?
Looks like a control room to me.
How to access the controls?
Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Skiff.
Do you wanna drive?
Sure.
You have to pilot through the storms, bruh.
Oh god, I'm in the ground.
One sec. I need to check.
I don't know how to drive this thing on this.
Oh, probably left click to move. Oh, so in the next chapter, an assembly required. There's a bunch of shit that I'm missing.
Here we go! Hang on tight! Why can't everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird! The rocket's on a train headed for the hangar!
Wait, what? It won't make
it! Well, we hit nothing.
The bridge has to be lowered first!
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore! Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't! Oh, forget it, we'll lower it ourselves!
Gotta get there, man. Whoa.
Ah,
shit. Wimper.
Oh. Help, take us back to the bridge control. Hurry. Yeah, man, I know.
Gotta avoid those big flame twisters.
Ah!
Void.
There's too many, dude. They're cheating.
Your train's getting away. Come on us, Skip.
I will.
Good.
Alright, everyone, hold on. Here we go.
It's not as easy as it looks.
Pretty easy.
And I meant pretty easy.
Paddock, Baird. The rocket's on a train headed for the hangar.
Wait, what? It won't make it. The bridge has to be lowered first.
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore. Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't. Oh, forget it. We'll lower it ourselves.
Email.
How come there's none here for you?
I mean, I just avoided them.
There's literally none.
I avoided. Just avoided.
That one was easy as fuck. Fucking avoid.
Nah, man.
Dude, avoided the sand.
Simple. Jack is over there. No, we're not.
Avoid it, Reese.
I did.
Hurry, skip order.
You see that shit? I was inside the eye of the storm.
That was pure luck. Shut the fizzy
skill.
Up.
Skill. Skill, brah.
We're almost there. Keep going.
Skill, brah. Skill, brah. Go, go!
Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me!
Christ, it's so warm in here.
The clock is not ticking! The clock is about to explode!
get slit.
Ow, ow! That
hurts! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we bring it down the old-fashioned way. Grab that sailboat.
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clamp. That'll bring it down.
Got it. It's coming down.
Holy shit. No rest for the wicked, people. Lord!
Come on, Delta. Put it down.
We got a power cell.
Hold on.
Hey, friend of mine. Charles, coming in.
How did you die? You get chainsawed?
Yeah, I didn't expect that cunt to have a chainsaw.
Got it! It's coming down!
Oh my god.
Oh shit! No rest for the wicked, people!
Come on, Delta, put it down!
I thought it was you chainsawing someone, but it was you getting chainsawed.
Oh, I was about to. I was going to, but then I didn't expect him to chainsaw. And I just fucking took my hand off my keyboard.
Charles, coming in!
Why did you shoot it? It was our friend!
Help! It's on me! I got him!
I'm ready for your shenanigans now, motherfucker. Oh, spawn there.
Got another
one.
Hello.
Hello. Last one's down. We're good here.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know how you.
Yes, mummy. No worries, mummy.
It wasn't my mother.
Yes,
was,
sister.
My housemate.
Oh, touching his undies again, eh? Getting a good sniff.
You're fucking weird.
Dude, you're the one doing it.
Dude, you're weird.
Yeah, but that's when it's you. Fucking. Sniffing ladies' underwear.
Weird as fuck. That way.
You know, I may have
played
a bit.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Didn't we kill everyone here?
I'll take that,
yeah. We did. Pretty sure we have to come back here. There's a sniper there. Get to the hangar? We just walk in? I don't actually remember how to get into here. Don't think it's that way though.
Well, it's definitely above us.
Is it here? We don't go back this way, do we? Can we even go back this way? Oh, we can. Okay, there we are. Proceed.
Get the other side. Let's finish this. We're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read. And I quote, get inside. Initiate the rocket assembly procedure. launch aforementioned rocket and hope these satellites talk to ours. Network.
Wait. Oh?
The satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Oh boy.
Hmm?
You can understand why he never launched his rocket.
I can barely turn on computer.
Hey!
Computer.
Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and roll a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
Pull is the switch.
This better work.
Blade blow.
Assembling.
Look out!
Light load.
There's a bloody snatcher in here.
It's a McSnatcher.
He's fucking everything.
Son of a bitch. You know, I think it did that on purpose. Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place.
We need to fucking kill it. What talk, oh?
Oh, shit!
There's two of them. Ah!
Yeah, I see you. Hold on. I got you, mate.
Fuck off.
Get him, Scion!
He's walking away, like a little bird.
Oopsie. I didn't do it as much damage as I thought it would.
You didn't do any damage at all!
What you need, buddy?
Hey.
Out of ammo.
You have a boom shot left. And a bolt hook. I need him.
We're doing a space with it.
Hey, there's a choice near the end of the game, Jackson, that I want you to make.
I can't hear you, it's really loud.
I said there's a choice near the end of the game.
I still can't hear you, it's really loud.
Said there's a choice near the end of the game that I want you to make.
I can't hear you. Just wait for the casting to fucking end.
I said when there's a choice at the end of the game, I want you to make it. Yeah, I said there's a choice near the end of the game that I want you to make. Really, I
am. Oh, me to make. At the end of the game.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, shit.
So when everyone hates that decision, it's your fault.
I can love it, I hate it. And then everyone will either love it or hate it.
Ah, yeah. It's the worm! Swarm, worm. It's a swarm.
Swarm.
What now? Now we raise it into position. Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah, but if you
lift it up there.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
I
mean,
entering shot. With a boom shot.
Reach and clear! Reach and clear!
Imagine there was a guy like right in your face and you shot that, you'd be dead. You'd just kill yourself.
Nah. Okay, well, the rocket wouldn't even go off.
Sure. Just go into his head and not explode.
Yeah.
Right, there it is, ammo. Kind of like, sucks with the ammo capacity.
The Mark
hesitations of ammo. No, the ammo. I have the ammo.
Oh, yeah. The slow one?
Yeah.
It does a shit ton of damage. It's just really slow.
Yeah, two tap to Zion.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is what's
yeah, it did like 30% damage to
it.
Thank you.
Big dude was. Sticks.
Creaking stops.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Leg it!
Go, go,
oh, there's a gun!
Guys, down here!
Leg it!
Go! Go!
It's a swarm! Kraken!
It's gonna crush us!
go, motherfucker. Ammo. There's a fuck ton of ammo here. The ammo!
Oh shit!
The ammo! No! I have 399 bullets out of 400.
Time to get off this goddamn tower!
Goddamn. That means you can have the small one.
You have a big one.
Onto that lift!
Stuck in here with us.
Stop running.
Fucked up, dude. Look, Luckily, I made it.
Says, I just got the achievement to survive the Kraken fight. Yeah.
You totally survived.
GG's, no raise.
GG, no raise. Oh my god, it's somebody!